Did you know in Terrifier 2, director Damien Leone had stated that David Howard Thornton, who played Art the Clown, was very active in writing Art's character? Thornton stated that him and Leone brainstormed a lot of the kills together and even took the COVID-19 pandemic as an opportunity to expand on pre-existing kills in the film.